Penalties there was on a power play. Here's Raymond out there with Bertuzzi and Larkin. As Raymond gets knocked down, penalty coming to Washington. As Nick Dowd knocked him down, and the Red Wings come in. The defense are staying out of it. Hronek and Letty smartly not to have the faceoff come outside the offensive zone when they do drop the puck, especially with just 3 6/10 seconds left in the period. And while they straighten this out, after the period comes to a close, John Keating and Manon Réaum at the desk. And they'll discuss the Red Wings being strong in the forecheck. Two men going into the box. Nope, just one. One going in for Washington. Crosschecking will be the call on Nick Dowd, who missed last game with an injury. Ovechkin getting the goal from Eller and Mantha at 19:05.
And this is a clean win straight back by Rasmussen. They get an opportunity to score. Wings will have a great opportunity at the start of the second period. Clean ice and a power play.